Hi, this is Phil West from MCN. We're in beautiful sunny South Wales at Simon Pavey's Off-Road Skill Centre to test BMW's new adventure version of its F800GS. Let's go find out what it's like. So what do you think? I think with this bike, BMW onto another winner. After all, it's another adventure bike. It's a cheaper adventure bike than the 1200, so what's not to like? But it's not a budget one. It's got all the toys. The basic one starts at 9.6, and you get lots of toys with that. The more expensive travel version, which this is, costs about 10.5, but you get loads of gizmos, all the goodies you expect of an adventure bike. Plus, it's arguably better off-road, and it's still a great street bike too.